Information visualization commonly describes the visual representation of existing data. We examine input visualizations, visual representations that are designed to collect or modify new data rather than encode pre-existing datasets. We present a design space of 50 existing input visualizations, identifying purposes, input modalities, and design considerations. Finally, we map out research opportunities to better understand input visualizations and their potential, one input at a time.